Actress Joyce Ingalls, who began her career as a model after winning a CoverGirl contest in 1966, has died. She was 65. The Hollywood star passed away on August 5 at Providence St. Joseph Medical Center in Burbank, California. A representative for her husband, producer Daryl Fetty, confirmed to The Hollywood Reporter. After appearing on CoverGirl, Ingalls went on to become a top fashion star, featuring in publications such as Vogue, Mademoiselle, Cosmo and Life. She became the face of popular brands in the 1970s, including Clairol hair products and Black Velvet Whiskey, and later ventured into acting. Ingalls is best known for her role in 1978 drama Paradise Alley, which was Sylvester Stallone's directorial debut. She went on to star in films such as The Man Who Would Not Die, Deadly Force and Lethal Weapon 4.